Adrienne was great for the role of Lady J because she brought a great combination of beauty. She's beautiful, gorgeous, and just naturally beautiful. And her personality makes her even more beautiful because she has a wonderful personality, beautiful smile. Can't say enough great things about Adrienne. I don't even call her Adrienne. I call her Palicki. That's how close we are. I love that woman. She's great. So she bought a great combination of beauty and believability, I think, just in terms of being a badass. She's a tough chick. She's no one's pushover. She's a tall girl. So she's a woman, which is what Lady J needed. And that's who Lady J is, that type of woman who's very smart, smart with a quip, too, as well. Raised in a household of men. Loves the military, respects and honors the military, comes from a long line and lineage of military family. So Adrienne was great. Great in the movie. When you think about Joe Colton, General Joe Colton, and who he is to the Joes. I mean, this is the one who created the G.I. Joes. Who can that be? Who is that? Who's that actor? Who's that man? Who's walking the planet perfectly? It's Bruce Willis, who has just great gravity and a sense of self. Bruce is a guy's guy. He's a man's man, and he was perfect for General Colton. I've known Bruce for some time. We've been buddies, so I was just over the moon when I found out that he was going to be in this. Great for the role. And not only that, but as a fan of action and men of action, well, it was pretty cool that I get a chance to see Bruce Willis and myself together on screen kicking all kinds of ass. All kinds of ass. I love it. The mythology of Roadblock is that he is trained in many different fighting styles, one of which he had trained with Snake Eyes for years. And so when you get introduced to Roadblock, you're able to see many different fighting styles that range from martial arts to what we have called gun kata, where I have these specially designed brass knuckles, basically, that act as brass knuckles that can split your skull, but they also have the ability to attach onto different weapons that are on my vest, from certain blades to certain weapons, Glocks, batons, and they unclick too at the same time. You're able to throw them, utilize them in many, many different ways. You're able to see that type of fighting style. And you're also able to see his brutality. So there's a nice range of fighting styles that he uses.